3-1 behind Dockal&apos ; s goal, 2 assists. Chester, Pa.App. Borek Dockal had a penalty kick goal in the 87th minute and 2 assists, helping the Philadelphia Union beat the Chicago Fire 3-1 on Wednesday night. Philadelphia, 5-5-3, is unbeaten in its last 4 matches, with 3 victories. Chicago, 4-7-2, has allowed multiple goals in 11 of its last 15 road games. Ilsinho put Philadelphia in front in the 44th minute. He chested Dockal's chipped pass at the corner of the 18-yard box, split 2 defenders and scored from a difficult angle. Corey Burke made it 2-0 in the 51st with an open header of Dockal's cross. Alan Gordon scored in his 2nd straight game to pull Chicago within 1 in the 56th. Brant Bronico ran past the defense for a through ball, dribbled alone along the right side and crossed it to Gordon for an easy tap-in.